Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. As you've seen the title of the video, we're having a trip haul today. Yeah, so if this is your first time here watching this video, welcome. I'm a Lagos based YouTuber and content creator on both YouTube and Instagram. I'm going to drop my handle here for you to follow me, check out my page if you want to, and yeah, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you. Subscribe and give this video a thumbs up. Yeah, let's give it a thumbs up now so you don't forget that. So yeah, let's get into the video. So today is going to be a thrift haul. I just started running my I was running before, but I just started again. So I have like a thrift store where I get like affordable dresses and outfits, just clothing items, and I just wanted to do a thrift haul for you guys, so see and know how much they all cost. And yeah, I'm going to leave my business page here for you guys to follow and check out if you really love these pieces. And yeah, so firstly I'm going to be starting with these skirts here. And it has some ruffle by the sides. Yeah, it's a wrap skirt, so it's like, it has a button here. It has a button here, so this is where the button is. So it has like two extended buttons. It has two buttons, one here and one here. So if you're like a size 10 or something, you can always use this button here. So I just use the inner button because I think I'm a size 8 or something. But yeah, so it has like ruffles down here and on this side here. This cost just 1,000 in my store. I'm selling it for just 1,000 there. I'll put the equivalent $2 on the screen just in case you guys want to know that. So yeah, I just tied it by the side. So next is this skirt or bikini cover. This can be used as a skirt or a bikini cover. You guys can see it. It has a little of this stuff, like a tassel or something. I don't know if you guys can see it. Okay. So that's what it's doing at the end. And this is what it looks like. So it's like a wrap something, not a tie it or anything. So this is another one. This is like a jumpsuit kind of. Oh, it's like quite big for me. So I think like somebody with, I think that's actually the design of the dress, the jumpsuit. It's probably supposed to be this big. Oh, yeah, it's only like a size 10 better. Yeah, it has a loop here, so you can try to tie it like this. You can try to like tie it like this. Or you can tie it like this. So the back one still has an elastic. So these are the back elastic. So I forgot to mention the other one, the bikini back short skirt. That is going for 500 naira. This is going for 1,000 naira. So this is how it looks like. And this piece is like asymmetrical, it's not like a straight. So, So the next one is this crop sweater and pants. So yeah, this is how the crop sweater looks like. It has like four buttons here and also here. So this is going for, this is 500 naira. And this is the pants trouser. And so it's like stopping for so like they have like most like glossy down at the back. So okay, so this one is a gown, like is it red? Yeah, this is a red gown, and this one is just like 1,000 naira. So this one that has more boobs than the other side, it's just yeah, my boobs are not that big, but yeah, this is how it looks like. So hey guys, so this is the last outfit I'm going to be showing you guys. If you want to see others, you can go and check on my business page. I'll drop the handle here, so you can go and check out some of the other outfits I have. Very affordable outfits, you can check them out. So yeah, I'm just going to show you this last outfit. So I'll just tie it like this, and like this also. It's actually a wrap gown. So this is what I'm doing. So let me show you guys. So there's a hole here, I just put a loop here and I just tie it to the back. Yeah. So this is like really a lovely gown. This is how the back looks like. So I'll show you how the downside looks like. It's a wrap dress, so it has like a wrap kind of thing here. And let me tie it, then I'll show you guys. Like it's quite a long gown. It's like a three-quarter. It's like a three-quarter gown. So yeah, it has like a stuff here. So this, this gown is so nice. Work, like a work official gown, or just like a gown to just chill with. I don't know, official date or something. But it's quite nice. I love this one so much. I love this one so much. So yeah, this just costs 1,000 naira only. Just 1,000 naira only. So I've come to the end of this video. Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it. I appreciate all your love, and don't forget to subscribe. You guys subscribe, give this video a thumbs up if you really liked it, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Don't forget to follow me on my Instagram, follow my business page, so you can see when I drop new items on my business page. And yeah, I'll catch you guys in my next video. Bye for now.